I'm not too far from destroying a gun. Just trying to wait for a guy to come towards me, but it doesn't seem like he wants to. I don't know what throwing a rock or whistling would do. Damn it.
Nothing else to find.
Really? Do a front flip. Whee!
Looks useful.
This is just creating all sorts of chaos for them. Boom. What? Who saw me there? Sniper. Where? What? That's what flailing the right trigger frantically with that does. Cruel to just stick them to their face. Ah. Oh. It's not a sniper. It's disappointing. That meter is about halfway. Where's my line? It's moving. Ah! Oh. No. Hold on. Where? Whoa. Now you can't see me. Damn it. Right, get to that damn gun. I'm getting held up by guys
else.
Too frequently. That's where the sniper is. Got it marked though now. Wondered where one would be. Some suppressed rounds. Hmm. Right. Ah, satchel charge.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
We didn't have anything useful. Neither did he. Oh! What? Seriously? The hell did that just trigger? You little bastard.
This will come in very useful.
If I haven't sworn on a video in ages. Wait, what? No, never mind. That caught me off guard and was just so cheeky.
This might come in useful.
Something over here. Which I've not done yet. And documents. Go into a bunker thing. Huh, documents.
Judging by the officer's diary, there's more to the abbot than meets the eye.
I suppose the only problem here is that he's got the height advantage, so there's nothing I can get onto, I don't think, but.
Nothing else.
I could shoot him from. And 200 meters doesn't seem like anything for this map. I bet a decent distance would be from all the way up in the building, because let's see, he's. 71, actually. Back we go! Side of him there. It has to be a bit lower. Here is the furthest I can go. Ah, damn it. I keep brushing the mic on these damn headphones. It keeps like scratching and doing stuff. Didn't realise it was that sensitive. So we're looking at... $391. Good enough. And I missed. Really? Hit you from over there. Oh, screw that. Yeah, it's probably best doing it from the building itself because I doubt it's possible to actually hit them sensibly.
This will come in very useful.
I didn't pick anything up. The game definitely has a few issues. That lack of... Well, the pathfinding was a bit dippy on some cases. I was doing the previous mission on Authentic yesterday, and I was shooting at someone at 60 odd meters with the FNAB submachine gun, and after about 4 hits, which took about 2 magazines and burst firing 1 or 2 rounds at a time, they just walk straight out of one of the warehouses and die. So I got an infantry kill and that's it, no distance or anything, because they committed suicide. Oh, okay, I can't just go up there. Right, that's an armoured vehicle. I need my suppressed rounds. I really, really do. No, I wanted the whistle! Damn it. They can't hear it. Now I've got the hiccups. Away. He walked into a group of soldiers.
Upstairs.
Ah, there he is. Footsteps. He's gonna step in and he's gonna die. So it starts. Slap another line down while I'm there. Attention.
No more to find here.
Suppressed bullets now. Where did I find those? Through a tree! As if you can actually do that. Uh oh. Oh, he's not gone into the building. Bye bye. Boom. Uh-oh. Oh no, you bloody dumb. Don't even start that sentence.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Sniper marks. Wish I could take him out. Actually, where do you start?
Nothing else to find.
Oh balls, I've overshot my time by miles. got carried away there, sorry about that. Yeah, this is taking a bit longer than I thought it would. It's definitely not a map you can rush, and there's a lot to explore, and the density of soldiers is a lot higher. Or at least they're concentrated around the target zones, because they're like artillery guns and like, or just patrols. So this is taking a while. I'm not looking forward to getting to this area to take out Capo. We'll see what happens, shall we? Right then. Yeah, anyway, I've overshot by the 20-minute mark by a while. So I will see you shortly.